is today. Right. Because it can't be yesterday. Still trying to remember that. This city feels a bit older anyways. Bit of it's gone now, but it's still mostly here. There's something painfully ironic about washing my face from a dirty sink, but being so much a part of it, it feels in poor taste to laugh. I can feel the carpet growing around my feet, and the floor has started rejecting my strides, groaning over the monotony, wishing only to absorb me. I haven't seen a light burn out in what feels like a god's age. It just seemed to be fading. I'm an apparition in my own halls. I've begun turning out the lights in a tangible yester-me. The muffled laughs of my neighbors have begun to bruise my walls. I want to drill a hole to bleed it out, but a guarded foresight tells me better. Still, I feel taunted by the lack of concern for when today will become yesterday.
I keep slipping away.
Man, this class is totally lame. We've got way too much work. Nobody freaking cares about it.
Yeah, the assignments are so sterile.
It seems like a science class, not an art class. If I could teach this class, I'd do it completely different. I'd play some music, like Miles Davis, you know? And how the students can paint what they hear. Or maybe I'd restrict the students to a shape, and they use that shape to create, you know, whatever they want. Infinity other shapes.
Yeah, if I have to paint another fruit basket, I'm gonna kill somebody.
Anyways, it's noon already.
You gotta go.
Sam, let's get out of here.
Sam, it's time for class.
Sam, get out of here.
Oh, hey, Sydney.
Are you feeling okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
You look kind of out of it. Did you have a big night last night? I had a really big night last night. I don't even know where I was when I woke up, but I know everybody's so drunk.
Right,
the guy was really cute, though.
Wow, she's talking really fast. And her eyes are really blue. Maybe that means something. Maybe that's the color. I mix it with some red and orange limes.
Maybe you should get some help.